Okay. What we're doing here is we're adding 6 molar hydrochloric acid to 6 molar sodium hydroxide. And we're doing that inside this calorimeter. So right after the reaction starts occurring, we're going to put the thermometer on to observe the change in heat. This reaction is very exothermic, so it's going to get hotter than room temperature. So we're going to record the temperature. Products are going to be sodium chloride and and water, but it's going to get really hot. So let's do it. Yeah, well, we got to do it, like, simultaneously.
Who's adding?
I'm adding them, but you have to make sure that the thermometer, like, gets it really fast. Nice job, Vincenzo. Alright, now we're going to watch the cooler. It's about 56 degrees right now, and that is a good result.